An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Sheilah Kast.
Good evening. Japanese police tonight arrested cult leader Shoko Asahara, whose group has been suspected in the nerve gas attack that killed a dozen people on the Tokyo subway 2 months ago. After complaints of sexual discrimination at the CIA, new director John Deutsch today appointed Nora Slatkin to be third in charge at the agency. Later on Nightline, who gets hurt in the budget balancing act? That's News Brief.